Anybody come out to the Thomas Rhett shows that we were just at? Hey! Yeah! So, I was on tour with Mr. Thomas Rhett Offspring, and I'm going to play you a song that isn't released yet. It's on the brand new album that's going to be coming out very soon. Sooner than you would expect, like 4 more hours. I'll go ahead and say it because, you know, it's coming out really soon. So pre-order will be out very soon. So I'm going to play you one of the songs off the brand new album, and we also debuted it on the Thomas Rhett tour. And so thank you guys for coming out and showing some love. This song is called Billions. You think we'd make, girl, if kisses were cash, we'd never stop making it rain. No, all the way that I picture it, our pockets thicker than Bill Gates. Cause if loving was money, we'd make it all the way to the bank, baby. Reheating by the billions, cash stacked up to the ceiling, living on champagne and chocolate somewhere. Kissing on a beach alone, cause we bought it. Talking gazillions, top of Fortune 500, Chile. Yeah, girl, if loving was dollars, you know we'd be ballers. Yes, we would. Rickety-dee by the billions, oh, yes, we would. Girl, if loving was money, we'd never clock out a word. No, we wouldn't. We'd stay extra. All the lights have been turned off, yeah. Oh, if all my intention was Benjamin's, you'd have them all to burn. Cause if loving was money, there's no telling what we'd be worth now. Cause we bought it. Talking gazillions, top of Fortune 500, Chile. Yeah, girl, if loving was dollars, you know we'd be ballers. Yes, we would. Rickety-dee by the billions. Oh, yeah. Just rickety-dee by the billions. Okay, it goes like this. Up just like this. Come on. Hey, 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 hey. That's what I like to see. Okay, it goes like this. Hey, okay. Come on, come on. By the billions, cash stacked up to the ceiling, living on champagne and chocolate somewhere exotic, chilling up in Ohio. Cause we bought it. Talking gazillions, top of Fortune 500, Chile. Thanks for hanging, man. Okay. We got some people ready to party tonight. So one of my favorite songs that I've ever written was with a couple of my buddies. One was from Florida and one was from Georgia. And so was anybody at CMA Fest? Yes. Heck yeah. All right. Come on now. So my buddy Tyler was like, hey man, we should sing That's My Girl at CMA Fest. And so I was like, heck yeah, we should totally do it. So I brought Tyler out from Florida Georgia Line, and he came out during the show because we wrote this song together. And it was a really fun moment. So I want to play you guys that song. And so the idea started when I saw my girl parallel park into a parking spot one time. And I was like, oh my goodness, that is the sexiest thing I've ever seen. And when she parallel parked in that spot, you know what I said? I said, that's my girl. Yes, it is. Well, she can parallel park a pickup truck, unload the shells from a 12-gauge shotgun, catch a little dinner on the side of the river, man. She can pop the hood when the light turns on. Get it running good when it's running wrong. Cut the grass, catch a backyard touchdown pass. Ooh, she can start a little fire when the sun goes down. Okay, that's my curse. She got a little bit of fear, you're not on my truck. She can hold her on in this big old world. Okay, that's my girl. Yes, it is. She paints the nails real like she paints this town. She's one of the guys when we go out, turning every boy's head with the tan legs on that dance floor. But it don't bother me one bit, no, 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 no. No, cause I know who she's coming home with. Let's go. That's my girl, my t-shirt on, singing every word to all my favorite songs. She got the windows rolled down, the radio. Well, she got a little bit of feet hanging out on my truck. And it goes like this, if you don't know it already. It goes, that's my girl, my t-shirt on. Come on. Yeah, that's my girl, my t-shirt on. Y'all singing that. It goes, that's my girl, with my t-shirt on. That's my girl. Radio, well, she got them little bare feet hanging out. That's my girl, put my t-shirt on. Singing every word to all my favorite songs. She got the windows rolled down, the radio, well, she got a little bare feet hanging out on my truck. I know we're talking about That's My Girl right there, but ladies, I got another one for you. Anybody kind of feeling like it's my girl's night out tonight?
Yeah, we have
about to go.
What we gonna do?
Shake it off and leave it all right out there in the middle of that Akron dance floor.
That's what we gonna do, man.
Yeah, he bringing over here, little mama. Yeah, I got a whiskey waiting on you. Yes, I do. Hey, baby girl, I'm gonna do whatever you want. Girl, I'm gonna do whatever you want.
Songs for what I do, but it's pretty freaking awesome when you write a song and somebody else cuts it and they put it out on the radio. And so my very first single that I ever had is one of my most favorite songs that I've ever been a part of writing. And we were in a cabin way out in the deep woods of Tennessee, just us and our guitars. And this song just kind of started happening after we had all eaten dinner and everything. We were kind of winding down, but we were on a writing retreat, and so we were there to write songs. And this song came out, and it was really special. And I think it was really cool to have a song on the radio that I wasn't singing and all of that. And my buddies Love and Theft recorded this song. Hey, Love and Theft, Theft Heads in the house. favorite songs I've ever been a part of writing. And thank you to everyone who listened and bought it and believed in this song. It's called Whiskey on My Breath. WQMX is your country. And my first song just happens to be hashtag yours. You know what I'm saying? No, but seriously, thank you guys for having me to the station and letting me be on there and spinning the song. It was so cool to see that like pop up on the computer screen that they were playing my song on the radio. So freaking awesome. Thank you guys for tuning in, being amazing listeners. Amazing listeners to the station as well. And Yeah, we're gonna keep this thing going. Yeah? Should we? We got time. Is it cool if we take a little road trip down the West Coast? In a blue Tacoma, California. Oh, we gonna take a little ride in a blue Tacoma, California. Y'all better sing with me though. Wheels rolling on an old Toyota, twist top, sun-kissed soda. Your brown hair in that West Coast wing. If heavy music in your ear, 90 seats at the top of our lungs, shuffling in on steel to one. Missing turns, cause that's our song, baby girl. We hear the news in you. Where is it? In a blue Tacoma, California. White man gold in your head. Rays of gold shining on you. Ooh, if heaven is anywhere, it's never running out of golden road. Always having your hand to hold. In a blue Tacoma, California. Come on. If heaven is anywhere, it's right here. Oh, yes, it is. Red sun melting to the blacktop, dollar shades from a nowhere truck stop. You're kissing that coastline, girl. If heaven is anywhere, pull it over to the shoulder to take it in. Ooh, and pull you closer, loving you longer than I ever did. Cause heaven's in a blue Tacoma, California. White man glory in your head. Rays of gold shining on you. Ooh, if heaven is anywhere, it's never running out of golden road. Always having your hand to hold. In a blue Tacoma, California. Oh yeah, if heaven is anywhere, it's right here. You gotta get the claps going though. Come on, put your hands together. We got a special request for this song. You gotta keep the claps going, okay? This song was one of the very first singles I ever put out. So thank you for the love. It's called Green Light. And it goes a little bit something like this. Is it just me or the song on the radio? Like keep trying to she keeps on keep. back up. Come on. I thought somebody came here to party tonight. If I lean in, will she lean in me? Will she tell me I'm the one that tell me I'm crazy? I try to look over here so I can see if she's looking out the window or she's looking right back at me. I hope she's looking at me. Thanks for the shout out. I was worn out set of shoes, just wandering the city street. Another face in the crowd, head looking down, lost in the sound of a lonely melody. Empty pockets at a roulette, always landing on a lost day. And just live for the spin and hope for the win. Go all in. Just to lose again, but I came alive when I first kissed you. The best me had his arms around you. You made me better than I was before. Thank God you're the worst me is just a long gone memory. You put a new heartbeat inside of me. You made me better than I was before. Thank me. You make me better than I. taking pictures and everything. So again, thank you guys so much for coming out and hanging. Your country, hashtag yours country, is up in the house, baby. My name is Russell Dickerson. Thank you guys so much.